Yeah. So you'll notice that the spider that that leg was connected to isn't moving anymore. But the leg was still twitching. It's still kind of twitching.